ready. This is the main event. Let's get ready to rumble!
He's coming!
Some of this. Uh-huh. Hey, who wants a selfie?
Tentacular! I've got your whole life story tattooed on my body!
Yeah!
In the long history of monster wrestling, there has never been a champion quite like Tentacular. Fans around the world are asking, is there a challenger out there with the hunger, the drive, the discipline to become the next champion?
What?
I think that's enough for today.
Steve might not look like much, but there is a champion monster inside of him.
Did he eat one?
Thank you. That felt great.
We seriously need to work on strength and endurance. Fortunately, I know just the thing.
What? Yeah, that's gonna be a hard no for me.
Now lift! Oh, do it again! And again! Again! That's it! You got it! Oh boy.
This is my nightmare. Hey, baby.
Gentlemen, to the Gru Cave!
I said, great job! Never mind. Isn't it not looking good?
Ready, PG.
Welcome to the Vicious Six.
Hello? Everybody here for the interview? Me too. What do you drive? I got a jet bike.
They're ready to see you, Mr. Gru.
Oh, good. Great. Here we go. Distinguished villains, my name is Gru. I feel like I'm talking too loud, even though our proximity doesn't require this kind of volume.
You seriously think a puny little child can be a villain?
Yes, I am pretty despicable. You don't want to cross me?
Come back when you've done something evil to impress me.
He took a stone!
Yeah.
Go! Otto, take the stone back to the lair. I'll distract them.
I'll handle this.
This is the biggest day of my life. This kid just stole something from the worst villains in the world!
Time to strike!
Now I will be a super villain! Now all I need is Otto. Where is Otto? Are you pulling on my legs right now? Otto, where's the stone?
Ooh, big storia! Porca le dandruff, quando le pari pari mene! Ghimaco, vai chi berga! La papiquarelle! Oh no! La partida! La bola! Basta, el amico! Non le puedo stoppa! Bahiu, la gheta! Papagato, parenti! E là, la punella! Oh là là, le pelo bellissimo! La giruto! Topissimo, no?
Did you just trade my future for a pet rock?
See?
Oh, I didn't mean to scare you.
Now, where's Gru?
So what are you doing out here?
There is a legend in the jungles of the Amazon of a tree that heals all.
It could change the world.
But if it gets into the wrong hands, it could awaken a great evil.
I believe that the legend is real.
Which it's not.
And I'm going to find it.
Which you are.
When I do, just imagine the lives that could be saved.
I've been looking for this tree longer than anybody. I've tracked the legend to every village, every island. Nothing. You're searching for something that can't be found.
But you've never had the key.
Let's do something that's safe. Let's go see some elephants.
There are no elephants in the Amazon, and I don't even like elephants.
Lady, everybody likes elephants. Know this about the jungle. Everything that you see wants to kill you, and can. Careful. They can smell fear.
I am not afraid. Oh, my gosh.
Who brings a submarine to the Amazon?
Foya!
Right, right.
Good night.
I got you.
Hold on! Frank, get it.
Hold on.
Come on.
I got it.
Frank.
I don't got it.
No. Oh. For goodness sake, just leave me alone. That was a disaster.
It didn't go the way I planned.
Much, Gary. Ow. I'll never forget the day we met.
I'm ready.
Ow. Hello, little snail. What's your name?
Ow.
Gary, huh? Do you want to be friends? Me too.
Gary, I'm home. Gary? Gare Bear? Gary? Gary? Have you seen Gary?
No.
Nope.
Gary's been snail-napped. Gary!
This summer, the search begins.
Friends don't let friends go on dangerous quests. Alone!
With all new faces.
Hello. Call me Sage.
Good name.
I'm made out of sage and I am a sage. So it works out pretty well.
I'm Patrick. My name means toaster in Celtic.
Pretty sure it doesn't.
The most amazing places.
The lost city of Atlantic City.
Boy, I hope we don't lose focus.
Look, I wouldn't worry about us losing...
Cotton candy.
Ice cream.
Churros.
And a hero.
Let it ride, Patrick. Let it ride.
You can bet on...
Put it on L.
Patrick, that's not an L, that's a 7.
7 starts with an L? Oh, that's weird.
The SpongeBob movie, Sponge on the Run.
This is gonna be like a buddy movie.
Oh, I love your sense of irony, Patrick.
Thank you. I love my sense of ironing, too.
What are you doing here in Somerville, anyway?
Honestly, my mom won't say it, but we're completely broke. The only thing that's left in our name is this creepy old farmhouse our grandfather left us in the middle of nowhere. Why'd you bring me up here?
Entertainment value.
What is that?
I don't know.
Somehow, a town that isn't anywhere near a tectonic plate, that has no fault lines, no fracking, no loud music even, is shaking on a daily basis.
Under the dining table, now! Hey, remember that one summer we died under a table?
I found this in my living room.
Whoa, killer replica.
A replica of what?
A ghost trap? There hasn't been a ghost sighting in 30 years. New York in the 80s, it's like The Walking Dead. Your dad never mentioned this to you?
It's just my mom. My grandfather died. My mom says we're just here to pick through the rubble of his life.
Wait a minute. Who are you?
Call it fate. Call it luck. Call it karma. I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Come on, darling.
It has a gunner seat?
There they go, right through the opening where there once was a gate.
Wait, you don't have to try to eat me anymore, remember? You're welcome to all of this.
Right. I just have so much energy. I think it's this new plant-based diet.
Have you tried jogging?
Think that'll work?
I'm desperately hoping so. Tommy, those are Mr. McGregor's.
We share the garden now.
Look.
Huh?
I swear, if it wasn't for me...
Peter! I knew it!
No.
Just leave my tomatoes alone! You have everything else!
He never behaves.
Well, he is a bit of a brat, really.
It seems a little harsh, don't you think?
All they do is tell me how bad I am. Maybe I'm just better off without them. Oh, come on.
Hey, are you Peter Rabbit?
Yeah.
I was best friends with your dad.
Really?
Take a peach.
Oh, get out of here! Scram!
Come on, son. Sometimes
I just... Peter, what happened to you? I met an old friend of Dad's, and I've never felt more accepted. This is the McGregor's Garden of the City.
What is this magical place?
It's the farmer's market.
This sounds a bit dodgy.
I would never put you in danger. I promise. Okay, I can't promise. We're going to go and rob this place. Are you in or are you out?
Come on.
Let's go.
There's no hope for them.
This is where you belong.
My family's in trouble, and it's all my fault. I'm gonna save them.
The other rabbits were taken. And the pig in the hedgehog, in the... Is there a badger?
Why are you even helping me?
It's what a dad does.
And he was doing so well, too. Oh, no. Cottontail just discovered sugar.
We had a good run.